Lord is compassion and love, slow to anger and rich in mercy. He does not treat us according to our sins, nor repay us according to our faults. As parents have compassion on their children, the Lord has pity on those who fear him. For he knows of what we are made. He remembers that we are dust.
I read about the mysterious blur saving lives in Metropolis. I'm proud of you, Clark. It's who you should have been all along.
Your father used to say that you were put here for a reason. The universe is a big place, and you don't know who's out there.
My son, the time has come to tell you of the darkest episode in Krypton history.